My name is Carles García. I come from Spain, where I work as an anesthesiologist, and I'm the founder of Duraloc team. When facing any epidural anesthesia, which is quite useful in the world, 50 million times performed yearly around the world, we face a potential risk, which is perforating dura mater and creating a post-dura puncture headache, which means 1 week of terrible vomiting, inability to move, and terrible headache. So we are trying to stop this by implanting a resorbable and cheap implant in the inner layer of dura mater at the time that we detect the problem. So we can stop the leak and render the obstetric and pain medicine safer. For those who believe in ideas, just keep going that way and don't let the other dark side change you. And for those who do not believe in ideas, please change your mind, or at least don't let the people with ideas that is gonna change the world, don't let them starve.